How about this? It's a big mystery that's only getting deeper. Tonight, a more homeowner stumped about a big hole in her yard. News 4's Jacqueline Chappell tried to take a dig at answers, but even Jacqueline left with more questions instead.
The homeowner came into her yard on Friday to find more work now being done. You can see yellow piping and also wiring now coming out of the hole. That homeowner is left with even more questions.
And I thought maybe it was an animal, and I thought, no, this is too well dug for an animal to do this.
It all started with this, a deep hole and a big pile of dirt on the side of Deborah Turner's house in Moore. And she has no clue where it came from.
It's concerning because somebody violated my backyard, and I'm like, who is this? Nobody called, no note, no markings, no nothing.
Wanting to get to the bottom of it, Turner picked up the phone.
I called all the utility companies. I called ONG. They knew nothing, no work orders, nothing. I called the city. They knew nothing. I called OG&E. They knew I called everybody that I could think of.
We also made calls to ONG, OG&E, along with the city of Moore, Cox Communications, and also AT&T. None of them reported having work orders for Turner's address. And then on Friday, the mystery grew deeper.
I came through the back door and had all of this, you know, going down through.
The piping appearing to run underground from Turner's house all the way across the street and coming out of her neighbor's yard. Part of her front yard also dug up. But as for who's doing the work and why, nobody seems to know.
I mean, I just want to know who it is. Want to make sure that they're legit. You know, we see it all the time that people are posing as contractors or whomever, and who are these people? You know, I just want to make sure that this is legitimately happening and not someone trying to steal my gas meter or something.
In Moore, Jacqueline Chappell, Oklahoma's News 4.
Weird. Turner says she even locked her gates before that most recent work was done, hoping to speak with whoever was doing the work, stop them out there, but they still managed to gain access to her yard. We'll let you know as soon as this mystery is solved.